Samuel's running into the middle. Here's McNabb. Gould is aiming for this one and misjudged very badly indeed by Sprigg. And Sprigg has found Gould. Clearly a punch. Now what's Mr. Burns going to do now? That really was a terrible punch by Sprigg. He panicked after missing that cross ball. Gould absolutely flat. Well, he saw something that we didn't see, but he is putting Gould's name into the book. Well, he's having a very fierce word with Sprake, and it looks as though Sprake is going to have his name put in the book. And he might well feel that he's been very luckily let off. Don Revy, manager of Leeds United. Bob McNabb to George Graham. Quarter of an hour gone. Samuels. And Bates bringing it away. And now the chase is on. Ewer versus Jones, and Jones is winning it. Beautiful goal by Mick Jones. What a magnificent goal by Jones for Leeds United. Certainly Leeds are often exploiting this long ball, looking for the speed of Jones, perhaps feeling that Ewer may be a little bit vulnerable to the pace of Mick Jones. There goes another one, testing this time the speed of Ewer against Johnny Giles, and almost there! It's there! Almost a complete repetition of that first goal in the League Cup final against Swindon. A misunderstanding by Ian Ewer, poor dejected Ewer. And Bob Wilson, who really cannot understand how that happened. But the softest of goals that gives Leeds the lead again through Johnny Giles, whose persistence and running made him feel that there was always a chance.